Homes in Phu Yen province had their roofs blown off and trees were uprooted. In Nha Trang, roads were blocked by fallen trees and flooding. One child died. The central city of Da Nang, which is hosting the APEC summit on Monday, has been experiencing heavy rainfall. Heads of state from 21 nations will attend the summit.
In the United States, copyright law allows for the fair use of copyrighted material under certain limited circumstances without the prior permission from the owner. Under the law, determinations of fair use take into account the purpose of the copyrighted use, the nature of the copyrighted work, the amount and substantiality of the work used in relation to the work as a whole, and the effect of the use upon the potential market for the copyrighted work. Other jurisdictions may have similar copyright provisions protecting fair use or fair dealing. If you are uncertain as to whether a specific use qualifies as a fair use, you should consult a qualified copyright attorney.
You have the right to take it down.